I mean, it's still, you know, a few days away or a few weeks away, so we're really happy.
So what is the exact date? What have you decided on?
The date is 15th for the reception of April.
And the wedding?
No, that is the reception. So,
where
the venue is not decided as yet, but we'll let you know as soon as we know, whenever we book a hall. Yes, in Hyderabad. All those things are very personal, so I am, neither am I nor is Shoaib comfortable answering them. But I think today we should just be happy we are together and we are getting married, and I think that's the most important thing.
Sir, aapne bataya tha Shoaib ke bare mein ya Shoaib ke bare mein Sania aapko
bataya tha? I think we met them together and liked him, and she liked him, and we liked him, and etc.
What about your career? How are you taking it forward now?
Well, it doesn't change. I mean, just because we're married, nothing changes for women. So I'm gonna keep playing. Right now I'm nursing injury. It's a great time to get married. I have a lot of free time at hand, I guess. So I'm gonna keep playing. We're gonna settle in Dubai. I'm gonna play for India. He's gonna, you know, inshallah, play for Pakistan, and everything's gonna remain the same except the fact that we're gonna be married.
क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप भारत के लोगों को कि क्या फर्क पड़ने वाला
है? I think we are getting married. I mean, we're not making any statement here or political statement. We are getting married. It's simple. आपकी जैसी शादी होगी, मेरी वैसी शादी होगी. बस simple बात है. तो I think इतने खुशी के मौके में आप मिठाई हाथ में रखे ऐसी बातें आपको नहीं करनी चाहिए. अब आप बस खुश रहिए कि शादी हो रही है, और I think we are both very happy. Our families are happy, and I don't think we can ask for more.
The reason for choosing because you're from India and he's from Pakistan, so to help build relationship better, maybe.
Are you looking at that?
A diplomat in any way?
I mean, is that what we really look at when we're getting married? Is for two? I mean, not really. We're getting married, and that's it. I think that's period. That's the only thing that's on our mind right now.
How long have you known him?
The first time I met him was.
Well, Dubai has always been our favorite place.
6-7 years ago. So I know him for a long
time.
She
loves the Indianness in Dubai.
Of course. और उनके खेल के से अभी मुझे याद आया कि he just made 92 of 25 balls in the Bangladesh Premier League and I told him, I just spoke to him and they won their match. So I said, I'm going for an interview and I must tell you that, you know, he made 92 of 25, just missed the world record.
So is that going to weigh on your mind?
No, of course not. I mean, if it was, then I wouldn't be standing here and telling you I'm getting married to him. So, no, definitely not. I think I've always lived in the present and so has he. And we've all made a very, you know, a decision to live in the present and we are all very happy in what's going on. Well, first of all, he's a resident there, and obviously, even I'm, you know, going to be a resident there. But we'll still have an Indian. I'll have an Indian passport. He'll have a Pakistani passport, and it's a middle base for both of us. And I mean, Dubai is a great place to live in, and you know, it's easier for him. He plays a lot of matches in Dubai now because of the Pakistan issues or whatever. So it's also easier for him.
How difficult
do you think it is? Now that you are settling, deciding to settle in Dubai, how different is it going to be? How difficult is it? Transition going to be really
I don't think that difficult. Dubai is like second home. I've always said that even when I used to play there, it's like second home. I mean, with so many Indian Pakistanis there, it doesn't feel like it's, you know, so it's a home away from home. Of course, I'll miss my parents, I'll miss family, but I mean, it's only a 3-hour flight away, so I think that's a good part.
India Pakistan match hoga to kise support karenge?
I will support India, but I will obviously support my husband, my to-be husband, but definitely I think I will support India.
What do you have to say to the critics that it's too early after your breakup?
I don't think it's anyone's business, honestly. That's about it. Okay?
Did you happen to think twice before being married to, before, you know, deciding to get married to a Pakistani?
I mean, no, I would be lying if I said we weren't aware of the problems. Of course, there are issues. I mean, no, we didn't expect that people are going to say, oh, okay, cool, that's fine, they're getting married. Of course, it was a shock, and but I want to thank all of you because you guys have supported it a lot, and I think you guys have given me a lot of wishes. Even on Twitter, I've gotten so many, you know, like people from Pakistan, people from India wishing us the very best of luck, and as well as you guys, and you know, I hope that this continues and you know, we can all be a one happy family.
Okay, you just got yourself as an example for the MLA, because it's always been looked as strained relations between both the countries, so you would perhaps be the first person who's even taken such a step. So would you want others to emulate this as well?
I honestly, it doesn't matter to me if someone emulates it or not. The fact is that I am doing it and we are getting married, and I think to me this is the most important day of my life, and I just want to know how I'm going to look and how my hair is going to be, rather than think if someone else is going to emulate how what India Pakistan political issues are going to be. And his biggest issue is if after wearing the cap his hair is going to be okay or not. So that's all we're thinking about. We're really happy, and I think that's about it. There's not much left to say.
Now that you've got your visa, how soon are you looking to travel there for celebrations?
Well, the reception, there's a Valima, which we call, there's a reception in Pakistan. So obviously we need a visa to go there. So we are going to go there. But first we have, on the 15th, we have the reception here. And after that, the date will be decided for the Pakistan reception.
Your first child will be cricketer or tennis star?
You've reached to my children also already. I'm not married yet, you've reached children. First I have to play, no, till I'm going to play Olympics in 2012. So after that, we'll talk about what my first child will be. Okay.
I think that's
thank
okay.
You very
thank
much.
You very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please
thank
have a mitai.
Please have a mitai.
Thank you.
సార్ చలో మాదేవ్ పోతే మిఠాయి
డక్లో మాత యార్ డక్లో మాత తుమ్హారే లోగ ఆరే ఇంకే చెప్పా నా ఇంకే చెప్పు
సబ్కు మిల్ రహి సబ్కు మిల్ రహి
తుమ్ ఆగే తో చలో
బస్ దేశ వాలే చలో పోతే
చలో చలో బస్ బస్ రైన్ రైన్
బాలాజీ కి భీ లేంగే తుమ్ క్యా హై తుమ్ బాలాజీ కి భీ హోనే
వెలి 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 వెలి
చలో చలో
చలో రే 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 చలో చలో
చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చలో చ